person, and I'm a victim of identity theft.
My name is Teresa. I've been a victim of identity theft.
My name is Beatrice, and I'm a victim of identity theft.
Identity theft is when someone steals the personal information of someone else for their benefit. They can make purchases, get credit cards, or get medical care, all in the name of the person whose identity they've stolen.
Trying to make your heart feel like a glove.
How do thieves steal identities? Thieves steal personal information in a number of ways. They can get it by physically stealing a bag or wallet.
It's a beautiful day!
Going through someone's trash. Other ways include stealing someone's mail.
It's another beautiful day!
Scamming the victims through email.
Nancy, the girl I went to college with, but probably don't remember, is in trouble and needs my help. She needs money, needs it fast. Oh, that was my credit card number.
How will I know if my identity has been stolen? You can be on the lookout for a number of signs to see if someone has stolen your identity. Signs include receiving bills for something you did not purchase.
What is this? A bill for something that I never purchased? What does this mean?
If you stop receiving certain bills at all.
Did you know Stinky's water broke last night?
Seriously? Oh my gosh. Speaking of water, my water bill has been so high in this past 6 months. Like, take shorter showers, people.
I haven't had any bills in the last, like, 6 months.
Wait a second!
This is a problem.
Or you have troubles with your health plan because your medical records indicate you have a condition that you've never had.
Asthma! I don't have asthma! What do you mean I'm not covered?
If there is any indication of activity done to your accounts from an outside force, your identity may have been stolen. Anything can help us. If you believe your identity has been stolen, there are certain steps to follow designated by the Federal Trade Commission. First, contact the companies where you believe someone has done fraudulent activity in your name.
Hi, I think I got my identity stolen. I need you to freeze my account.
After that, set up a fraud alert through Equifax, Experian, or TransUnion. A fraud alert makes it difficult for a criminal to make new accounts using your identity. Also, get a credit report and know all of the transactions that you did not make. When filing an FTC and police report, these details will be very helpful.
Time for the budget!
I did not find that. Or that. Or that. Or that. Or any of the things on here. What am I gonna do?
Next, file a report to the FTC through an online form and create an identity theft affidavit. Give specifics about the theft. Finally, file a police report. You must provide personal information along with your newly created identity theft affidavit. Together, the police report and the affidavit will create your identity theft report.
I will have my revenge!
Hi, I'd like to file a police report. Someone has stolen my identity.
Why would they want to do that?
Once this has been done, you will not be completely done with dealing with the theft, but this will help get things started. So simple steps one can take to prevent identity theft. First, shred all bills and important mail.
Not in my house again!
Careful when giving out personal information. Well, maybe next
time. Nancy, you won't get my credit card number this time.
Make sure you receive bills on time. And make sure they're for your transactions and purchases only.
So annoying recently.
Yeah, Stacy also hasn't gotten a bill in like 3 months.
Oh my god, no way.
Yeah.
That sucks. Oh my gosh, I got my water bill this week and I'm so excited.
Oh, that's great! Yay!
Check your credit report and check for signs of fraud. That can happen to anyone at any time. So be careful.